One man is hurt while rescuing his dog from an apartment fire complex or a fire in an apartment complex in Lakewood. West Metro posted this video of the fire this morning at the complex near Second Place and Wright. Flames damaged 5 units. 9 people are out of their homes tonight. The cause is under investigation, but investigators say it likely started outside on the patio, caused about $400,000 in damage.